Hi guys, welcome to Shopaholic Girl Web. Well, this video is just about do's and don'ts in summer. So I'll be sharing some of the points that you should keep in mind in summer, and for that you have to stay tuned. So let's get started. Thing is, drink lots and lots of water. Drink at least 8 to 12 glasses of water. Second thing that you should do is avoid street food. Because you never know when they have prepared the food, you never know where they stored the food. So please avoid street food in summer, because you can end up harming your body. You can have stomachache, you can have stomach infections. The third thing is eat lots and lots of fruits. Fruits are the most and the most important thing for your body. It gives you strength to work for a whole day. So what I do is, in morning I don't have heavy breakfast, so I have all possible kinds of fruits in the morning because I am a fruit lover. So eat so much of fruits. And the fourth thing is eat lots of salad. So you can make some yummy salads for yourself. Have all the veggies, have some curd, have some mint leaves, cardamom leaves, some masalas, and the way you want your salad to be. So salad is something you can customize according to your taste bud. So eat so much of salad. I eat salad every day in evening after coming from my office. I have a bowl full of salad which I make. Even I don't have strength to make that, but still I do make, and it makes me feel very healthy. Fifth point is that buy some decent clothes for you. So you can buy some cotton t-shirts, some cotton kurtis and everything for your office wear, some casual t-shirts for your night wear and everything. Now the sixth thing is that keep wet tissue and sunscreen lotion, because these both things are a must that should be in your bag while you're traveling, while you are out in the sun. So you would be requiring these two things, so do keep it in your bag. I must say it will be very useful for you. And the seventh thing is do keep a deo in your bag or any perfume which you generally like, because you sweat a lot and you want to feel very fresh. So do keep a deo or any good perfume in your bag, which is a must, because if you don't keep, people will definitely run away from you. So do keep perfume and deo, anything in your bag which can make you feel fresh, which can make others feel fresh. Now the eighth thing is keep mouth freshener. You can have chewing gums, you can have Chloramint, you can have Center Fresh, Happydent, or anything. You can have Mukwas. So do keep it, because you can have bad breath, you can feel very hot. Then you can just have mouth freshener and it is just sorted in summer. The ninth thing is, please do keep a cotton dupatta or a stole or a scarf which is cotton, because you can cover your face with that so that you don't have tanning on your face. So I do keep a dupatta in my bag for sure. If I'm traveling anywhere, if I'm out in the sun, I do pack my face with that. And last and tenth thing is do have shades. Well, I have just ordered two shades from Lenskart and they have amazing collection. So do keep a shade or one, two, how many you want for this summer, because your eye needs a lot of protection. I don't know, when I'm out in summer, I get headache, I feel very bad, my eyes pain, my eyes have itching problem. So I generally require shades or specs. So don't ever go in sun naked eye, because it can the rays of the sun can harm your skin. So keep a habit of putting a shade or putting your specs when you're out in sun. And do avoid lenses if you are using lenses in summer, so that you don't harm your eyes. So these were the 10 tips that I just wanted to share with you all. And if you like my video, do subscribe, share, comment, and support me. Till then, bye.